Hi guys, it's Rachel again, and I'm just gonna send to you more. Better. I have the Lime Crime Pocket Candy Pocket palettes, and I got the box right here. It turned up today, and I've looked at them, but I haven't fully like unpacked it all. So I'm going to do sort of like a full face Lime Crime. I've got like primer and foundation and eyebrows on, but I'm going to use my highlighters that I have and the pockets and the new lipstick that I bought. So in the first box we have the pink one and the blue one. If anyone is wondering, I keep all these boxes and I do turn them inside out, and I plan to when I have my own house and have my own like room for like recording and all that, to have behind me like little shelves and then this look like it's the shelf and then have stuff on top of it. So see, I'm gonna need scissors. I'll unwrap everything and then I'll cut them open. So the blue one is bubble gum and the pink one's hard to open. Yeah. Pink one is sugar plum. And in the last box we have the yellow one, and I got marshmallow. Lipstick. Uh-huh. Open this one up. And the yellow one is pink lemonade. Now I'm going to grab scissors and open these up and then we'll look inside. So the scissors that I keep in my room are missing somewhere. So I had to borrow my mother's, and I don't want to cut the cardboard. How can I do this? Wait. Pop open? They pop open! So finding those scissors was a waste of time. Okay. This is what pink lemonade looks like. Comes with the sheet. It smells very chemically. That's not a nice smell. Sorry, I'm gonna pick that up. I like to keep these sleeves because it keeps the palette clean, keeps it just my sanity clean. So, open the pink one, have a look what it looks like inside, take the sheet off. Now, Lime Crime said you could use this colour as like a highlighter, so it'd be good for like the corner of the eye and the eyebrow highlight. And the blue one has the bubblegum one. I have no idea what I want to do, and it's just 4 minutes of me opening these things. So, I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do, and then I'm going to start recording again, after I've figured out what I want to do with these. And I might do some swatches, depending on time. So, I'll be right back. I'm thinking I'm really liking this red, So I'm thinking about using this as my crease colour and then going in with the red and then adding more as we go. So, do you see that? Just three taps. Completely covered. Let's see how she goes. You see that? Oh, the light from that side looks really good on the camera. See, it's really dark. I couldn't really use a transition colour because there's not really any light ones, except like, you know, the yellow and all that, but they're metallic-y ones, so it wasn't going to work the way I wanted. Sure. I think I'm going to use a wet finger. Spray. Oh, it's a pink. I was hoping it would be a red. Aww. It's cute though, but I don't have any reds. Sometimes you want to use what you don't have. I'm going to go in with a darker colour from pink one. I think I'm gonna go in this brown and do like that smoky part. I'm just using the Morphe M200 blending brush from Morphe. I'm going to do the same to the other eye and then we're going to continue with more colours. I'm going to use this bluey pink shifting colour in the middle corner, so I've got a pencil brush. Come on, pigment. Oh, you can't see that at all on the camera, can you? The sun is too bright for it. Well, you can sort of just see it. Come on. Let's wet the brush. I think it's the brush that's not making the colour work. Oh, it's so much better. What am I going to do for under my eyes? I'm going to use this purple. pick out one. So I'm going to use the angle brush from Made You Look. Go into this purple. Go underneath the eyes. How's that look? My eye had an eyelash in it. Now, I want to do something crazy. There was a colour that I wanted to put over top of the marshmallow, so I've put marshmallow on my lips. I think this colour. So I'm just going to use a big fluffy brush and dust it on top. I think it was better. I like that color. I like the marshmallow color, but I wanted to add something different to it, and my bracelet stuck to my dress. Me. Stop it. Okay. Cool. I'm going to go in with this bigger pencil brush and go into this white and go above the brow bone. Oh, shimmery. And just checking this color, that's the swatch for it. Contour, and let's try it. I've got this big giant circle brush. Look at that. Yes. Go in with the other side. As you can see, I quite love highlight, and check this. Look at that. That yellow looks like it's got a bit of kick back to it. A lot of fallout. Try it for that two-tone effect on my cheeks. You probably can't. can't see it because it's so light. No, you can sort of just see it. Okay. So that yellow has a lot of fallout. Okay. Clean that one up. I like it. I like that combination. Oops, sun's too bright. Sort of shaded bit to this side. And see the two-tone. Oh, I forgot to do. Ugh, there's yellow everywhere. I just got yellow all over the room. Okay, I'm gonna use this one for my lip. Come on. Whoa. Yes. I don't think there's much else I can do with these colours, except I'm gonna use that red and use it as blush. And no, but look at that pigment. I was gonna see if I could use that as contour, but she's got some pigment. So I've used that color, swatch that one. Watch this pinky colour. Just this one here. Does it say what it is? So I've got baby cake, strawberry, brown sugar is my crease, lemonade, I'll just put there pink jelly. These I used Snap for my contour, for my highlight. Pop. Did I use Pop? Swatch it. This is Pop. Oh. So some of these colours were hits and misses. So barely see that one. Blow. Do you use blow? Yeah, I use blow underneath my eyes. It's blow. Go into bubblegum. That is highly pigmented, oh my god. And we've got Chew, which looks a bit like it's going to have a lot of fallout as well. It's okay, so we've got two so far. That's a bit fallouty. So we used candy dry plum on my lips. I used icing on my eyebrows. Sugar and spice. Sugar and spice. I used fairy floss on my lips. And then we've got Nutcracker. Oh, look how pigmented that one is. Shoot. And the rest, they didn't have any fallout colours. So, I'm going to pop on some lashes and some eyeliner. And we'll talk about all of these. So, that's done for this review tutorial. Full face challenge. Whatever it's going to be. I quite like this. They're very cute. They're heavy. They have 0.079 ounces, which is 2.23 grams, which is equaling up to altogether as 1.16 grams, which is 0.04 grams ounces altogether. And they're quite heavy, but they're so cute. One's upside down. Just those couple of shadows that had a lot of fallout, which is a bit harder to use on the eyes, but all in all, it's easy to use. They blended really well. One color was misleading because it looked very red, but it was pink. But I would have known that if I looked at the actual colour and it said Story. So that's on me as well. They're very nice. It worked really well on the lips as well, putting them on over top of lipstick. I do that sometimes. I'll put either just normal transition powder to make things matte, or I put highlighter and it looks more metallic, or turns the shade a bit different. It makes it look really cool. It works better with wet lipsticks, as wet there you pat it down and then you put it on. As this one dries, all of the Lime Crime ones dry, and yeah. I'll put a link in the description about of Lime Crime. I also have, I can give you $5 off your first order if you've never ever bought anything from Lime Crime and it's over $30. It expires on the 25th of December, and I'll put that in the description as well, so you can use that if you are interested in buying more. I'm going to stop rambling because it's over 20 minutes and I wish I had an editor. Hopefully soon I'll get a computer and software and a camera and everything so I can actually edit out all the stupid shit that shouldn't be in there. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked this video, and please give it a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more, and thank you.